Just before the free practice session begins, let's take a quick look at the Drivers' Championship. The McLaren driver is leading the Drivers' Championship and going for back-to-back victories here at the Circuit de Catalunya. Michael Schumacher, second. Third. Well, that covers the drivers. Let's take a quick look at the constructors next. Williams lead the Constructors' Championship. McLaren are second. Benetton are third. Located just a few kilometers to the north of Barcelona, the superb Circuit de Catalunya combines medium-speed straights with an interesting selection of slow, medium, and high-speed turns. This dedicated motorsports facility is a good example of modern circuit design and is highly rated by most of the teams both as a race and testing venue. Hello there. Welcome to Spain for round 5 of the 2002 FIA Formula One World Championship. The weather, as so often is the case here, is just wonderful.
position.
After that fantastic Spanish Grand Prix, let's take a look at the final results. The McLaren driver, first. Second. Hill, third. Fourth. Fifth. Alesi, sixth. With the results confirmed, it's high time we updated the Drivers' Championship. The McLaren driver moves further ahead in the Drivers' Championship. Williams continue to lead the Constructors' Championship. McLaren are second, followed by the third place Benetton.